almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Well, Manchester, clearly one of the genuine footballing hubs in England. And here is the hallowed turf, which is Old Trafford. Just joining us, we are already underway. Bednarek, Ings pushes to get on the end of it. McTominay. Counter to the keeper and try something new. Shaw. McTominay. Now it's Ings. Back to the keeper. Shaw. McTominay. Fred tries to stroke it through. Too much on it. And that's the keepers. Redmond. Southampton are playing with a pleasing width here,
especially that front line. Is it working for me?
It's not movement for the sake of it.
Yes, it is working for me. There's a purpose to create space.
Diogo Dalo.
Shaw. Quarter of an hour played.
It's not the game we were hoping for, Peter. I think both of these keepers could text about their respective ones.
Ronaldo plays it backwards and they'll try again.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Redmond.
Diogo Dalo demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Well read, he sorted that out.
Diogo Dalo. Greenwood. Rashford has a pop!
Oh, that was a cracking little exchange to set up the finish. And a lovely understanding between both players. I mean, that's clearly tailored on the training ground and delivered beautifully on match day.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
And now they can launch a counter.
It's Rashford.
Shaw. Gets away from his opponents. A chance! He's had a shot! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Cristiano Ronaldo really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Shaw delivers. Bailly does well to read it and intercepts.
Shaw. Rashford.
A buccaneering run from the defender.
Goes for goal!
Not this time. I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
And here's Redmond. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Towering header!
Will be livid with himself. Sure. Scores only 1-0, that doesn't tell the full story.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Shaw delivers. He pursues it all the way. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Stevens. And here's Rashford. Cristiano Ronaldo. Drives it towards the front.
He's gone for it!
Too close for comfort.
McTominay.
Phil Jones.
Diogo Dalo.
Fred. And it's Rashford. Shaw. And he's cut it out. The first half is done. So there you have it. A close-fought half of football. The had its moments. And ultimately produced just one goal.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments and it's 1-0 at the break. So we're just settling back into this second half.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Now they could break here. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. And he has been fouled there. Plays it out to the wing. Bertrand is charging up on the overlap. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Shaw. He's picked him out. Rashford.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
A real chance!
Well, when the
options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Forward it goes. Ings with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Fred, and it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. And the finish! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco beat it, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Another change here. Hoists it forward. Ings. There's a long ball. Neatly flicked on. Across the field it goes. Alex Telles. It's got through to him. Oh, shooting chance! Clearly. Hits one! Changes then in quick succession. And he's there to hoof it away. It's Alex Telles. Bertrand tries a pass forward. Ings looks to get on the end of this. It's a good put in there. Defence got better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Looking cross field, changing the point of attack. Rashford, it's a decent ball. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Bye. Romeo did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Ings drives it forward. Fred, leading by two, and the finishing line in sight. Fred. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Alex shoots!
There's a few times thrown offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Southampton are able now to make their substitution. It's been on the cards for a few moments now.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Looking for space out wide. That's been lever clear. That is terrific skill. Now a chance to break. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo goes looking. Referee's given a throw. Southampton making another change here. Fred. This is gone, and they've got themselves a free kick. That's a good kick, always looked it. Widen the gap even further here. This certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. Cristiano Ronaldo! Played out to the right. Back in. Real chance! Completed their pretty pictures.
Only 1 2 minutes.
To summarise what we've seen today, then, Jim.
Yeah, we knew there was a sizeable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
It remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us.